The border between the United States and Mexico is 1,969 miles long. It is one of the most frequently crossed international borders in the world. The border cuts through deserts, cities, rivers, and mountains. Bilateral trade between Mexico and the United States is well over $400 billion per year. Illegal immigration was a major issue for years, which recently has been eclipsed by illegal drug smuggling and an extraordinary level of violence at the hands of organized crime.